Taipei, Taiwan. This is the 2009 Deaflympics, and we had track and field events here. There's the men's decathlon going on, also the ladies' javelin toss, and then we've got the men's triple jump. So let's take a look around here and see what's happening in some of the games. The brand new Taipei Stadium, and they just finished this maybe 8 months ago, and seats about 35,000 people at this stadium. It's actually very nice, well laid out stadium here for the Deaflympics. They have it decorated in kind of an Aboriginal motif to welcome all of the Deaflympians here to Taiwan. And we've got a javelin toss that's actually part of the, I think that's women's javelin toss going on down there. And we've got the high jump happening down at that end, which is actually part of the men's decathlon. Oh, we haven't seen many successful jumps. That's actually the Olympic flame, the Deaflympic flame up there. It's been burning up top of that tower. That's a big drum right below that. They used that drum during the opening ceremonies. I'm sure they'll use it during the closing ceremonies for some of the music performances. High jump. Oh, not quite high enough. Another good toss on the javelin. Here's from the USA. Alright, here's somebody from the United States. Oh, too much gravity. Okay, I think the Italian will be attempting the high jump. Oh, yes. Successful. Alright, at the javelin throw. Javelin toss, make that. Alright, the flag from China raised for the gold. It looks like Korean flag for bronze. I don't know what flag that is, the green and white for the silver. Alright, the triple jump. This is the beginning of the final event in the men's decathlon, the 1500 meter race. So I don't know who is leading the competition. They've already had 9 events in the decathlon, which is the ultimate competition in the Olympics. And this is going to determine the winner. Very exciting time here tonight. We'll check back with these guys later, see how they do. Okay, that was a triple jump attempt. The guys are over there running the 1500 meters. I think there's some high jump going on, and there's javelin tosses. So, stuff going on all over the place here. these guys have to pace themselves. Don't use up all their energy too soon. Yeah, wow. That's the end of the 1500 race. Wow, that guy had a big kick at the end. Wow. What a finish. Okay, this guy's going for a new world record, Deaflympics record 2.13. Oh! Wow, good cross. Okay, this is the women's 800 meter final. They'll go around two times. Okay, here they come. Second and final lap. There's a guy triple jumping there. 800 meters, women final. They run faster than I do. Men's 800 meter semifinal. We've got runners from Venezuela, Kenya, Greece, United States, Spain, Russia, and Kenya. Okay. He's doing a report for a station, TV station. Sounds like Spain or somewhere in South America. So it's time for the men's 800 semifinal. He's from Colombia, so he'll be filing a report back for his TV station back in Colombia. Now, back to the action. Final lap of the men's 800 meter semi-final. Oh. Yeah, I used to run like that. I used to. What an ending. Man, it's going down to the wire. Wow, what a finish. I don't know. We're going to have to go to the replay. They don't even know. The runners aren't even sure who won. Look at that. Four guys right at the finish line. Who won? I don't know. How do you pick a winner? Four guys. That is amazing. They don't even know. The runners don't even know. The judges don't even know. They're gonna do it with paper, scissors, stone. That's how they're gonna determine a winner. Here's the finish of that exciting men's 800 meter semifinal race. A four-way heat. Right down at the wire. A four-way heat. Amazing. Okay, this is the second semi-final of the men's 800 meters race. I don't know. We'll see if we have four guys finishing a tie again. Guy from Nigeria is taking off. Okay. Second and final lap of the 800 meters. And the pace setter from Nigeria seems to be fading. All right, there's the finish. The second semifinal.
Wow.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Another guy fell.
Yeah.
Three guys fall in that race. I think they're just fatigued. Too much fatigue.